Today is a different day at the office.
Today we have Girls Day at SFB the Netherlands. That means that we have about 50 girls from 12 to 14 years old that will dive into the wonderful world of information technology with SAP. What we're gonna do is programming with Scratch. Next to that, we're going to play with some vlogging and also to race with the Anki Overdrive with a cloud platform dashboard. Program with Scratch. There's some hack session with Deloitte, and the girls were really enthusiastic about programming a game to play tennis with Scratch. And it's actually quite fun because it's an OpenSAP training, and I will link the OpenSAP training down below. It's a free training, so you can learn Scratch for yourself, or you can teach Scratch to your kids. If you like to develop your own tennis game, then I recommend to go to an OpenSAP training, which is a free training to develop this tennis game yourself. I will link it down below and be inspired to create other stuff, cool stuff with Scratch. I had a real fun day this morning with all the girls. Hope they did as well. At least some of them were really enthusiastic to show the game that they have developed to their parents in the evening. See you next time.